You're Angelique too. And then who's Stephanie Rose? Did you want to read too?
Yes.
We're all like, she didn't. I told Beans to read too many things, and Beans went, all right. Stephanie, all right, we'll go with Angelique.
Angelique from Denver.
You're from Denver?
No, I'm from Chicago.
You're from Chicago?
Yes.
Give it up for Angelique, y'all.
I want to do a little introduction first.
We got
I'm Angie from Chicago. I just started doing spoken word this year, and this is the first spoken word I've ever written. So.
Woo!
Woo! There you
go. The
and they're not this good in Chicago.
Woo!
This is about my experience growing up in a Chicago neighborhood. You guys know a lot of shooting on
right now.
In my hood, ain't no smiling faces. In my hood, ain't no open spaces of dreams, hopes, and aspirations. I was raised to be a nigger, because that's all I see, niggas. In my hood, a little girl cries herself sick, because mommy stole the money out of the piggy bank to get a quick fix. In my hood, it ain't safe to go out. They shoot 6-year-olds down. I've seen it all. Women getting raped in alleys, and men get shot right in the head over a game of ball. See, the girls in my hood dress in Maxim magazine, have no self-respect, laying down in the bed with a boy just to get some bread. I seen my best friend get shot down in front of me because she couldn't run fast enough. I seen a 6-year-old take a bullet in her head just right on the scooter. In my hood, the police request to work my block just to cause my people stress. In my hood, you get laughed at if you ain't got a flash screen, and if you do, don't tell nobody. The same person might sneak and rob you.
Wow.
In my hood, I'm not accepted because I'm not big on slang or singing cheap key. Bang, bang. I would run about in new J's or some Chewies because I'd rather wear riding boots with leggings or Levi's skinnies. In my hood, parents full of shame, wish they never let their boys sweet talk them at 16. But in my hood, we stronger than we think. Our ancestors marched day and night with King. I looked in my mirror today. I saw nothing but Vegas. I realized that my people are a disgrace. We are putting this conundrum of society being told to chase our dreams by the same people who always leave. We're stuck like a squirrel trying to get a nut, but the part that sucks is that the squirrel's smarter. He knows what his nut is. We can't even make one decent go. Maybe we won't lift each other up like our ancestors did. And maybe if King saw us today, he wouldn't smile. But I was raised in my hood. We're stronger than we think. The system has a price on our failure, and our men just don't, think. But in my hood, if we could see how the corrupt government has so much to do with our thing, we would be stronger. So stop feeling ashamed. My black queens, it ain't cool to have sex at 15. Say no to the guillotine man. One day you'll be older than things. Thank you. Peace.